this is a better word for it would be trust, an inner deep trust in life, God, universal intelligence, whatever you want to call it. It is a sense of deep trust that can only be there when you are connected with that which is beyond the mind, because it is the mind where belief operates. So that power is faith. So when you have faith, you're rooted, consciously rooted in being. Faith is also the end of all fear. This entity, the physical body and the psychological form, and you always feel threatened. When you realize you are not only connected to something much vaster, but you are that vastness. But you are that vastness.